Simply said, Satanism is the belief that evil is excusable and attaining power to control people and circumstances is desirable. Whether you believe in a literal devil is not important in understanding Satanism's effect on our society. The evidence is in. Satan worship and satanic cults are growing rapidly, and adherents of these ideas are becoming more vocal and more dangerous. These symbols of Satanism are turning up everywhere. On walls, on clothes, on album covers, and even on bodies of murder victims. Law enforcement officials admit that satanic cults operate in nearly every community in America. See the many sides of Satanism. You'll be shocked, and you may be tempted to turn away in denial of such unspeakable horror. If you think I'm exaggerating, watch closely. Listen to what is being done in the name of Satan.
feels better to deny that Satanism is rampant in American Canada. It feels better to deny that we have young people by the millions now captivated in something that can make killers out of them. And yet, my friend, right now, there are over 12 million teenagers and younger children who are now involved in the occult in one way or another. And denying it isn't going to make any difference.
The Pagan Invasion is an explosive new 13-part video series providing a thorough behind-the-scenes examination of today's New Age movement and neo-pagan revival. Each superbly produced volume features rare footage from around the world, along with expert analysis by noted Christian leaders and authors. For more information, contact your local Christian bookstore or call 1-800-828-2290. California residents call 1-800-633-0869.
you, Gray Pumpkin.
Expected.
Cookies!
Simply roll out Pillsbury sugar cookies, cut, bake, then create your own deliciously spooky cookies!
Oh, wow! Woo-hoo!
Thank you.
Pumpkinator Doomsday Device Countdown. Prepare to destroy entire planet. 10, 9, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Through the night, we should feel. Video retailer, or you can call 1-800-828-2290. That's 1-800-828-2290. California residents call 1-800-633-0869. Call today.
Thank you. Teenagers across America are playing with a new and frightening game, Satanism. Their school books are marked up with satanic symbols, upside-down crosses, pentagrams, the number 666. Their fashions glamorize the demonic. They are seduced by heavy metal heroes, many of whom feature satanic imagery in their songs and album covers. For some of these young people, the fixation on violence, evil, and death leads them to commit abominable crimes, including suicide and human sacrifice.
These various satanic covens that meet need to have this kind of sacrifice for their high festival days. And it's sort of I hate to say it like this, but it's like supply and demand. The more satanic covens there are, the more children and babies and teenagers are going to be brought out and sacrificed. And again, it is the destruction of innocence that they seek. That's why children are sought. That's why teenagers are sought. That's why, oddly enough, Christians are sought.
My interviews with former Satanists and their victims, it's really a common thing to perform sacrifices and rituals on religious holidays, specifically Christmas and Easter, and they do it on those days simply to blaspheme the Christian faith.
In many satanic groups, a mother will be asked to sacrifice her own child to Satan. She may even, in fact, be ritually impregnated to do that. She may even specifically have been impregnated, and when the child is born, they never register the child as being born, and they kill it in a very horrible way, and sometimes the mother herself is actually asked to do it.
Aren't you gonna say hello?
Thank you.
I'll take him. I'll take all of you. And I'll feast on your flesh as I feed on your fear. Lord, just leave us be. I will take him, only him. Then I will have my long rest, and you will all live to grow and thrive and lead happy lives until old age takes you back to the weeds.
someone's come for a nutritious breakfast.
What?
Hello, my name is Boo. Let me finish. Blueberry, my ghostly good blueberry flavored cereal, Blueberry, is part of this complete breakfast.
Thank you, Blueberry.
Frankenberry's got strawberry flavored marshmallows.
Count Chocula's got chocolate marshmallows.
But I've got blueberry flavored marshmallows.
Frankenberry.
Count Chocula.
And Blueberry.
They come out at night. They strike without warning. But now, it's your turn to get in. Electronic stretch screamers. They scream when you stretch them and come back for more. And then you squeeze their heads. Electronic stretch screamers. You can battle them all. Thank you.
motorized instinct.